A new year brings new vehicles for the Vigo County Sheriff's Office. That's after county commissioners approved a lease purchase agreement. We're told the lease is for 5 years with ownership once it ends. Officials say it will replace a good amount of the current cars within the Sheriff's Office. Commissioner President Brad Anderson said a switch in finance companies and a better rate brought about.